Hi there, I'm here with Mrs. Dean. So, how long have you guys been doing this?
Happy has been doing something to celebrate Black History Month for at least the last 5 years, probably longer. And we always try and show a movie toward the end of the month that is something that's both educational and entertaining.
What movies or movie are you guys showing today?
Today we're showing the movie Hidden Figures, which is an awesome movie set in the early 60s about three black women working in NASA and the discrimination they face both as people of color and as women in the STEM fields. And so it's a great movie, very inspirational, and a true story. We've also shown the movie 42, which is one of my favorites, about Jackie Robinson's breaking the color barrier. So that was a great one. We've shown The Great Debaters. So there's some really good movies out there that we've shown. Today we're also showing not only Hidden Figures, though. Happy made a video about diversity, just taking still photos of students holding signs with very positive messages about diversity. And so that's about a 4-minute video that we made. And so each period when students come in to see Hidden Figures, we're taking 4 minutes to show them our other happy diversity video.
What are your goals for this event?
Awareness. I think it's important at the school to do something to celebrate Black history, and because people are so busy and have so many different classes and there's so much academic work going on, sometimes you don't stop and just do something fun. So it's fun, but also awareness. And then Happy's mission is about kindness and anti-bullying, so we feel by doing something that celebrates diversity, that's part of our mission of kindness.
What type of feedback have you gotten from this event?
Students seem to like it, those that come down. Some of them like it because their teachers let them come down here and they get to just chill and watch a movie, so that makes them happy, that's fine. But also, you know, we have students who want to go back and maybe see the rest of the movie because they only get to see, you know, a small segment. And then sometimes we have students who want to join Happy because of that. Especially with the Jackie Robinson movie we showed a few years ago, we got a lot of feedback and good discussion going and talking about who are our heroes and role models, so we've got some good discussion.
Okay, it's been nice talking to you, Mrs. Dean.
Thanks.